the thrill of making movies and studying characters and getting to work with people that you respect and admire is so far superior to everything else.
Hey, Mark.
At least for me, you know, that's how I think about things.
The actor Anton Yelchin is with me, and you are shooting yet again something.
Yeah.
It was like the first thing I consciously said to my folks, I want to do this, I want to make movies.
Really, the last number of years, you've done so much.
Next tonight, here to the stunning death in Hollywood.
Police are saying it appears to be a freak accident that killed the 27-year-old actor.
The random events that had to occur for this to happen were just cataclysmically unfair, you know.
My parents came to this country not knowing a word of English and just started to work. My mom, I owe her everything for believing in me.
He had a curiosity that with most people degrades over time.
I was so kind of baffled by how good he was. I wanted to be better, smarter, cooler, but couldn't even hang with him.
Who he was as an artist was so far beyond acting, because he could, like, do everything.
He started doing these photo shoots in the valley on the side. I mean, he was the kind of guy that did everything on the side.
Certain images I can't get out of my mind.
For Chris Pine to be freaked out about what Anton did means it was out there.
There's always that courage to go into the darker parts of himself.
What are you waiting for?
Were you always confident that you are good enough to make it in the industry?
I mean, I'm still not very confident in that.
One more, right away.
He was always going further than the rest of us.
I don't think he gave himself much of a break.
He was so intent to find situations that would challenge him.
I want to make things, and I want to express a particular point of view that I have.
When he was little, every day, he would write cards. Dear mommy, I love you so very much. Love, Antosha. It's no gifts better than those.